Bost is the number one fuel logistics business in West Africa. Our businesses are strategically located across the country. The Accra Plains Depot in Tema in the Greater Accra region is the mother of all our terminals. We receive refined petroleum products through the pipeline from CBM into the APD terminal, where the products are then distributed to the Akosombo and Mami Water Depot, either by pipeline or bulk road vehicles. The Akosombo and Mami Water Depot serves the eastern and Volta regions. From here, products are also sent to the northern part of Ghana on river batches through the Volta Lake to the Bupe Depot in the northern region. The Bupe Depot serves the northern and part of Bongahafu region. Bupe also feeds Bost Borgatanga Depot with refined petroleum products through a 272-kilometer pipeline. The Borgatanga Depot is classified as an export terminal as it is designed to export petroleum products to neighboring countries of Burkina Faso, Mali, Niger, and beyond, in addition to serving the local markets of the Upper East and Upper West regions of Ghana. The Kumasi Depot received fine products from APD in Tema through BRVs. The depot serves the Ashanti, part of Bongahafu, and part of Western Region. Bost, a proud Ghanaian fuel logistics company maintaining fuel security for Ghana and the subcontinent of Africa.